yummy. Okay. Get the laptop quickly. What's up, guys? Okay, I'm supposed to meet someone online. Just let me know if you guys can hear everything. It looks fine. Okay, I'm supposed to meet someone online. Let's see. Sage, where are you? So I'm really just practicing and getting used to the live stream stuff. Sage, can you hear me? Oh, nice. Hey, what's up? Are you on the map? I don't see you. Are you here? Sage, can you hear me? Weird. I don't see. What's up, Caleb? How's it going? So basically I'm chatting to Sage. And I think Sage's mic, your mic is super soft, bro. I'm gonna turn my game engine sounds down as well. Radio volume, call volume. We said volume, sound effects volume, tires volume. Okay. Sage, can you hear me? There we go. I can't drive with the clutch. Without the clutch. Khatim, I don't know, bro. This clutch story is weird to me. It's very weird. I don't even think the clutch is activated on here. I've been practicing with it on Forza. It's super, super hard. You can't hear me. Yes, man, I hate when this happens. Let me try now. 1, 2, testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? 1, 2, 1, 2. Can you hear me now? 1, 2. Testing 1, 2. Because what happens is when I play Forza. Oh! Ah! Okay, there we go. Okay, let's rewind. I've changed the buttons off completely now. This is a total mess up. So I used to play PlayStation, right? And I normally always play with the steering wheel. But when I'm at home, I just want to play with the controller. So now, what I've done is, X used to be X, not A. X used to be accelerator. B, or X now, is brake. Used to be brake. Now, I'm using this as accelerator and brake, which is weird enough as it is, right? Then I used to change up here and down here. Now this is up the other way around and this is down. It's weird. Now you've got a clutch pedal that you have to use with the handbrake. And then yeah, no, everything's all, it's completely different now. Completely different to what I'm used to. Now what I want to do. Okay. Trying to find Sage now on the map somewhere. I Sage, okay, I see you. I see you. Let me see if I can find you on this map somewhere. And can you hear me? I wonder if that thing is muted on the stream. Let me check. There's so many computers here that I'm seeing. Hear me. I don't think Sage can hear me. Sage is talking. He can't hear me. So that means that it's that setting. Sage left the party. Okay. Testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2. Yo, man, this is so annoying. Sage invited me. Join the party. There we go. Page joined. Sage, can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2, 3. So anyway, so what we're going to do is whoever wants to join the stream on these nights can just join. So you can invite me if you want to jam. We could jam. We could drive around. Go drifting, whatever. Whatever you guys want to do. So if you got a crew and you want me to join the crew, then we can do that as well. Where's that flippin' setting? I think that's the main setting here, man. It's so annoying that it does this. But again, I'm super clueless. Headset volume, chat mixer. Let's put that up. There we go. Testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2, 3. Shit, man. Sage, I hope you can hear me, bro. Because I've done this before and then it works. So if I go like that, and then I go party chat output, headset. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. There we go. Hey, what's up? Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Oh, shit, I just rewound. Still can't hear, but I'm watching the stream. Okay, so you can hear me in the stream. See if you talk, if I can hear you. Can I go for a cruise? Let's go for a cruise somewhere. You got Sage has got a Skyline R32. What's it, R32, man? R31. I think there's no clutch on this one. No clutch on this one. Clutch run is still on. Sorry, dude. I told you just
can you hear me now?
I told you just ran your car. Oh! Let's go for a fast cruise. Let's drive around a little bit quickly. Whoa! Sage got some skills here. Ah! I got a rock on top of my car, bro. I've literally got a rock chilling on top of my car. There we go. It sucks that the party chat's not working. Okay, so the ABS is still on. I need to turn that off. Hold on, I gotta turn that off. Because I set up Horizon. What's the other one? I set up Forza last night. Control settings, there we go. And I managed to get everything working on Forza, and it took me hell of a long. And I'm sorry, guys, this is gonna take a while still because, like, none of this makes sense to me. None of this makes sense to me. Like, I'm so used to PlayStation and PC. Fuck, it's so frustrating. Where the fuck are the settings here? Okay, there we go. Settings. Okay, so it should be in here. Control settings. Where's clutch? I want X to be clutch. Shift down. Clutch. A button. Yeah. A button. Okay, then I'm probably not driving with a clutch. I'm probably on automatic. So the difficulty settings. Then I'm on manual without clutch. Okay, manual with clutch. And then I want ABS off. Okay, cool. There we go. So now with the ABS off, I can use the front brakes. Yeah, still a 2JZ. Still a 2JZ. Yeah. Okay, cool. Go. Sage. So if anybody wants to join, it's way better with a clutch, eh? You got so much more. I was just about to say so much more control. Guys that nah, he's not online. If there's any of you guys that want to jump in the convoy, it's so weird that it's so weird that the audio's not working now. Oops, yes, we're just crashing into each other. Change all the buttons to get the clutch working. I can't even look at the car, and I want to see what the car looks like.
Okay, Bandit. Smashing bonus boards is a great way to earn influence. I have set your route to one nearby.
Okay, try inviting me to your party. Okay, cool. Let's do that. Okay, now I don't want to disconnect that. So if there's anybody out there that wants to play, please feel free to join. Okay, let's see.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Okay. You know what? There's nothing like just good old fashioned donuts. Ah! Who's that?
You have arrived at your destination.
Good old fashioned donuts. I told you just ruined my secret. Did I press rewind now? Okay, wait. Not yet. Okay, wait. That is so much fun. That is so much fun. Say, just getting loose behind me. He's also driving with the clutch. It seems a lot of people use the clutch on this game. I didn't know that. But it's hard, man. It's super hard. Sorry, Sage. Let's put a destination on. Let's put a destination. Let's go to the drag strip. Let's go to the drag strip and mess around there a little bit. Let's go to the far one. Where is it now? There. Let's go to that one there. How far are we? I don't think I can choose a destination, can I? I wonder if Sage can see it. Sage, I'm gonna go to the drag strip.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh, every time I look away, sorry guys, I crash. Sage, I'm gonna drive really fast away. I like driving fast in this game with cars like this. In profit. More engaging if you're using the clutch, eh? Like, I feel like I'm driving a car at 350 k's an hour, 360. Oh, oh! Shit. Ah, that was my bad. That was, I should have done that. Here we go. 6 k's to the destination. Let's get this as quickly as possible. Oh no, man! Ah! This car doesn't turn, it only slides. Okay, here we go. Let's try again.
the roundabout, again. Take the second.
That was close. That was so close. I see you, Sage. Sage is on my 6 here.
Roundabout, take the second exit.
Oh, Scott doesn't have ABS. Ah! So, why Spring can't set up his car, because this is his setup. He puts all the brakes on the front wheels, because that's how he drifts. So this thing is a Spring can't set up. So when you touch the brakes, it locks out. And then you just go straight and the whole engine shuts down. 2Ks to go.
Meters. Turn left.
Ah.
Turn left.
Ah! Now this thing, the brakes lock up too easily on this car. Too easily. I don't like that. But the thing is, once you get somebody set up,
in 400 meters,
then you can't
turn right.
You can't change it. So I like everything about this beast car setup. So the only thing I change is the gear ratios and the brake bias. Z runs like front brakes, like 80% front brakes.
Turn right.
Which to me makes no sense.
In 100 meters, turn left.
Now I didn't know that you could have a clutch in this game, and I'm sure all the drag racer guys are using the clutch. So this is new to me. Apparently there's launch control on this game as well. Don't know, these brakes lock up way too easily.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's see. First gear. And then... Oh wow. M2 competition or M2, but this is a modified M2, so it's competition basically. If you want to join us, please feel free. Let me try again. Sage, what's up? Hello. Hello. It says that I've got a mic, bro, but it's not working. I don't know why. Let's see. Your one says you don't have a mic, eh? So, I don't know. I don't know what the story is there. Oh wow, so you can set the launch control. How did I do that now? Thank you. Simon from Killarney's not going to be happy with me, eh? That mobile gamer, we're waiting for you, bro. We're waiting for you. Our Sage has got his super out. Oh, snap! Come on! Don't embarrass me now. There we go. Nah, I can't do this. Stay safe, let's go. I'm just messing around now, guys. This is fun. Try no assist. Now I've got no assist. Everything's off now. In with this clutch story. Before that, let's do a crazy flip. Not quite. Okay, let me jump into Forza. Sorry, Sage, this audio thing is not, I'm not feeling this, no audio, bro. I'm not sure if it's my side or yours, but I did have problems with my mic the other day. I don't think it's this mic. Yeah, that's all right. Try 1 2 1 2. Sage, you there? Nah, it's not working. It worked earlier on. We were chatting earlier on, so I'm gonna try Forza now and see if my other buddy's online. Which I doubt. He's disappeared for most of the day. What's up, guys? So let's try Forza now. I'm gonna take this top off. Let's try Forza with a clutch. Supercar drive day. I forgot to give it back to them at the end of the day. And you know, when you get home, you're like, what am I going to do now? I can't take it back, so I might as well just keep it. Okay, but nobody's driving any supercars these days, hey guys. Molly, what's up? Back in business, baby. You know it. Back in business. Let's go free play. So I was maybe going to enter a competition yesterday, the grassroots entry level competition vibe, but I still was grinding the gears all the time and it was just bad. So then I left it. James on Wednesday. Are you online? So, I thought, nah, I'm too shit still. So, I've been practicing the clutch thing. And let's see how it goes. So, this is the sprint count room. This is this competition set. So, you have to drive this competition set up. In there. Back there, Julia. Forza Rally is fun to hang out with people. That's why I was hoping there'd be more of you guys wanting to join. Oops. Yeah, check out. I'm way better on the clutch now than I was yesterday. Yesterday I'm grinding gears all the time. It's bad. Clutch kick down, second gear, clutch kick. There we go. Up in gear, clutch kick again. And switch. There we go, clutch kick, clutch kick. Left and break in there. And what's the ball? Clutch it. Yes! Sprint down, join the party. Please tell me you can hear me. Because if you can't hear me, then I've got a fucking problem. Yeah, no, you can't hear me. Damn it. Sprinkan, can you hear me?
How's it?
Can you hear me? I see you talking. Yeah, no. Fuck. Ah! Can you change this control on this bed, on this thing? Maybe it's this. Maybe it's
Yo, Ernest, can you hear me?
I still don't know what the problem is. Because I did this once before. 1, 2, 1, 2. Testing 1, 2. Mute the mic. Unmute your mic. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2. Nah, dude. I don't know why does it do this, man? It's so annoying. You want to come to my... Okay, I'll go to your lobby. And then, we can just jam on that school track. Go ahead. That's it. Let's change that thing again. Yes, say Xbox. I wish I had a PlayStation. I wish Forza was on PlayStation, to be honest with you guys. Because this is just the worst. What's up? I heard something. Hello? Hello? Sprinkler, you there? Testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2. You can hear him, yeah. Okay, so you guys can hear him. But you see what I'm saying? You see how annoying that is? Hey, I heard something. Sprinkler. Maybe that was me. That's cuck weird, eh? That's cuck weird. I don't know. Hello?
Can you hear me, Ernest? I think your party mic might be muted.
Yes. I can hear you now.
You see what I'm saying? I'm annoying.
Can you hear me?
Hey, I thought
it was good. See, Molly, I don't know.
I can hear you on the stream, but I can't hear you in the party chat.
Ah, okay. Okay, but. Okay, wait. But that's at least I can hear you now. And you and you can hear me in the party chat.
No, I can't hear you, Ernest. I'm on. I got my YouTube open, so I can only on the YouTube I can hear.
Okay, it's fine. Let's just go to that one of the tracks and play around a little bit. I want to practice a little bit. So Sprinkan, just FYI, He's my coach, so he's telling me exactly what I need to do, telling me what changes I need to make. So when I started drifting, I actually had a bunch of coaches. And Adnan, I've had a steering wheel since the 90s, okay? Let the record state that I've had steering wheels, I've won steering wheels, I've owned steering wheels for most of my life. I just don't have one now, okay? And at home, I prefer to use the controller because I can sit like this. I can just relax. The steering wheel makes it too intense, man. It makes it too intense, and I want to get the wheel. I'm actually busy getting one now. But for stuff like this, I just prefer to get a controller. But for sure, I get the steering wheel is better. I just don't have one right now. Which are you setting up the tracker? Eh? Ready. Status. Waiting for host to launch. Okay, so he's supposed to launch it. What track? Okay, let's go. What's that other one? Yeah, this one's fine. This one's fine. Let's do this one. I want to practice this one. Monza's fine. So, a few things, guys. Wednesday night is all our content coming out Wednesday. We've got the next episode of the BMW series. Kyle Matthews. Yes, it's Kyle wants us to drift the Nürburgring, bro. Kyle, what are you thinking? Funny story, Kyle. One of the reasons I just like drifting was because I saw a guy named Sideway Stefan. I don't even remember. Testing 1, 2. Can you hear me? Testing 1, 2. I don't even remember. This guy named Sideway Stefan was a youth test driver. And what do you think of the M50 and 81 E12? Oh my god, Jesus, bro. 81 E12.
And as I'm more than down to drift the full green hell. Oh. If you're down, I'm down.
See what you've done, Kyle? See what you've done? Yeah, okay, off to this. Let me get some. Okay, so let's get some heat in the tires now. And then we'll take the fast cars and go to the green hell and just drive around and slide shit out. Yeah, thanks, Molly, man. The episode's coming on Wednesday, so please, guys, let your friends know to subscribe to the channel. Because between us, Havilland's obviously watching, and they've been amazing and supporting me over the last couple of months. And basically, they funded their content, you know what I mean? So, in order for me to get more content like that, then I need you guys to just watch my stuff. That's it. The more people watch, the more cool stuff I can make. So if you know friends or anything that like the stuff, or you like the stuff, please let your friends know. And then hopefully we can give you guys some more of that good content, man. Because that was a 12-second card I think we tried to make. Adnan, you're talking to me like I don't know, bro. I hate when people do that. Okay, I've played on a Thrustmaster. I was gonna get a Fanatic. I've had a whole bunch of Logitech steering wheels. I was.
Let's see if we can maybe sort it out so I can hear what you're saying, man.
Okay, cool. Must I restart?
Yeah, it's a bit difficult running the stream and trying to listen to you.
Okay, cool. I'm with you. Okay, let me restart my Xbox. So, guys, sorry, and then I'll just chat to you guys along. So, I'll restart my Xbox. Okay. So Adnan, yeah man, I've been involved in that stuff for a while now, in the gaming scene, whatever. And I know the steerings are good, but it's fucking expensive, bro. So I'm busy speaking to ATK Arena now. I've been doing some stuff with them. I'm actually commentating for their pro series now coming out. So I'm commentating for the pro series. So yeah, ideally I'd like a direct drive, you know, Fanatic or something like that, but that's not gonna happen. It's like 30-40 grand, so that ain't happening. So for now, and again, man, I'm happy with the controller. I do want the steering, I would be nice, but it just gets too serious. I end up getting involved in competitions, and then you spend 3 weeks for the setup, and I'm not interested. I just want to sit at home and play fucking games. That's it. That's all I want to do. Yeah, tell them only like Liberty. Thanks, man. Shout out, appreciate it. I was actually chatting. I chat to Niaz all the time. If anybody thinks there's beef with me and Niaz, there's not. We talk all the time. Shout out, Marley, man. I appreciate it. I really do, guys. I really do. Let's hope this audio works now. Ah, we lost connection there. Let me set the stream up. Sorry, guys. Technical issues, but like I said, this is why we're doing this now and late at night, so that we don't have to deal with this shit on Wednesday. Because Wednesday I'm doing a dual stream to YouTube and Facebook, and that's gonna be fun. Let's see who's saying what here. No, the only beat there is the one that throws the Thanks, Dean. What's it? Dirt. D'Art Jacobs. Is that your real name? D'Art. My lo-fi setup here. I'm literally using my flatmate's keyboard to balance my mic. Because, when you're stuck at home with lockdown, what are you going to do? I can't find another USB headphone anywhere close by within 5Ks. Join the party. Sprinkan, are you there? Sprinkan, join the party. Please work. I have no idea why this wouldn't work now, if it doesn't work. I have no idea. Can you hear me? Yes! Yes! Okay, so it's my Xbox that's acting up. So is that normal for the Xbox to act up like that? Okay. So I must be careful for that on Wednesday. Because I'm trying to find out all the things that can go wrong. D'Art. Yeah, it's so far I seem to be the only person that has that name. Yeah, I've never seen that name before. That's a really unusual name. Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's go slide some cars, motherfucker! Yeah. Why would you do such a thing? You probably look like a baby now, eh? Like a giant baby. This guy's like, you must be, let me guess, you must be about 6'9". 6'8". Yeah. So this is a giant baby right now. Yo, how smooth is your face now, bro? Did you do it for your lady? Okay. Okay, wait, am I ready? Yes, I am. Let's do Sonoma. We're almost now there, so let's do Sonoma. And then we can actually Monza. Let's do Monza. I want you to show me the lines at Monza, because I'm struggling a bit on that entry there. And then there's a whole bunch of different lines, and I'm also not sure if I should shift up into fourth or leave it in third. And where I should clutch kick versus shift up to fourth. You know what I'm saying? Because I feel like I'm getting a lot of drive in fourth, but then I also have to slow down to third again. So anyways, but we'll... it's your setup, exactly your setup. You haven't changed anything. But like I said, I definitely want to use your setup, but I want to take some of that front brake off, especially on this car, because I'm not re-entering with this car. So it's not necessary. Yeah. Because these guys, the modern setups on the Xbox controller between gamepad and TV, it has a slider. Yes, Dion, I saw that. How's the audio now, guys? Are you guys happy with the audio? Are you... Okay, what must I send you invite for what? For the game. Okay. Oh shit! Oh, I think I just scratched the car, bro. Literally on the first corner, bro. I just scratched the bump on this car on the first corner. Okay. Okay, I'll do bumper cam then, yeah. Okay, I'm on bumper cam. You want to just do a run on the bumper cam just to show people? Okay, okay, cool, 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 cool. And both sides, both ways. Yeah, I know. Okay. Yes, yeah. Yes, I know, yeah. Oh God, I hate that outside line, okay. Okay. Okay, yes, that's what I thought. So you stay inside here, because this corner opens up over here. Oops, this corner, yes. Yes. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. Okay, so the rule is, can't hear the car. Kyle can't hear the car. Okay, so nobody can, I can hear the car quite clearly. Oh shit, I hope.
Oh man, sorry dude. Oh. That could be the stream as well, let me check. Yeah, there's no, there's still audio yet. So now what I've got to do is I've got to Windows capture, you've got to close. Yes, this thing is so cut. Let me take this window capture off. Remove that. Yes. Yo, it's so complicated, guys. I'm sorry, eh? It's just, it's a black cupboard, man. Like, yes, this, everything is just so hectic. Video capture, no, it's not that. So now everybody's literally waiting for us to go drifting. Window capture, yes. Window capture, Xbox, yes. I think I should be able to.
Again, guys, you know, you guys have seen my content, right? My shit's always sorted out, okay? Unfortunately, with this live stream, it is like running Kugel. Okay, you ready? Okay, ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah. Yes! Yes! It's so fun. It's so fun. Okay, let's do this.
Oh, I'm going fast here.
I'm going fast.
Go. It looks like you've got this car dialed on this track, right?
I think so. Look, I don't think I've got anything dialed yet. It's just I'm getting better, man. I'm just getting better.
This is my first drift of the day, bro. I haven't been playing fucking Xbox for the whole day. Just to warm up a little bit.
The guys are saying I'm banging the limit, and that's what I'm getting. Oh, shit. That's one thing I need to work on the most is still the MTs. My MTs are terrible. But I'm still working on
it. Oh shit. Coming in hard.
Here we go. Send it.
I'm going from 4th to 2nd there.
Okay, I went 4th, right? I went 4th the last time. I don't know why I was in 3rd now. It's 4th here, you know.
So 4th, 2nd, like after 3rd.
Okay, so 4th, 2nd. Okay.
Well, on the initiation, like, you need that speed from 4th and then 2nd to make it through the first boat.
That's close.
That's how I'm
experiencing
it.
That's it?
I said that's how I'm experiencing it.
Yeah.
Like, you have to send it flat out in 4th.
Yeah.
And then you initiate.
This is so fun! It's so fun! See, Jimmy, just check the messages quickly.
Jordan, John, my
friend.
Who's from South Africa? My suggestion.
Hold on, oh shit, the stream's frozen. Gotta show the PlayStation screen.
Just waiting for the video that's frozen.
Kyle! Kyle again! Kyle's a Nürburgring guy. Okay. Okay, happy now, guys? I'm sorry, everything seems to be working now. I'm so sorry. Okay, let's do this. Waiting for him to realize this. It's mean, but it's funny. Fourth gear. Okay, got it.
Oh, I too much angle there.
I'm in third gear, dude. That was awesome. I'm starting to use the left foot braking now. So, the thing about the left foot braking is when I was drifting, the left foot braking was new in the drifting. So not a lot of guys did it. And the cars weren't set up for that. Whereas now, all the cars are set up for that. But it works. See, if I the way my car would have been set up before, if I hit the brakes hard, The car will either maintain attitude or it will slightly rotate towards oversteer. With the left foot braking setup that you guys have, the car, the front slides out, correct?
It's quite difficult to explain. Like,
yeah.
With the front, the left foot brake on my setup like caused the front to go like basically on angle, the front to go back and the rear to go forward.
Yes.
Kind of motion.
Yes.
If that makes sense. So. Which then in turn basically means. Which basically means more angle. The more the left is like more angle.
Here we go, come on son!
Ah! That was a good run there.
Yeah, that was solid.
Just that last bit.
Yeah, I left it brake there, thinking that I could just brake around the corner. But again, I like the left foot brake, I just don't like all that pressure, man.
Yeah.
Okay, Kyle, yeah.
There's up. Another.
Oh, my supposed to be now I can't see my face.
There's another beginner track I want to show you, Ernest. That one, you remember I sent you a video quite a while ago with us like drifting door to door. I want to show you that layout because that's perfect for learning grassroots drifting.
Okay, then do it then. Do it. Video capture device. You want the genius.
Camera should be back on. Camera engaged. Okay, there we go. Okay, face is back on. Maybe we go first, yeah. Okay, there we go. Happiness. Cheers, map. Didn't need you anymore. Okay, so this seems fine now. Guys, now you just play the other one, play Centurion. And this is a place that they jump on across the room. All the tracks are closed, bro. All the tracks are closed.
Oh, shit. Sorry. I think they said you are. Let me show you that shit. You're gonna be hooked. I promise you're gonna be hooked.
Okay, cool.
But you guys, so you must have that top one. Way to go. Top gear. Yes.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Okay, I didn't know that's like.
There's a section there with the lines and everything. So take us to top gear. West circuit reverse.
That is actually.
Dunsford, I think.
It's an airfield.
Yeah. Just go to the track selection when you press X.
Yeah.
And then
Dunsford.
The west reversed.
Aerodrome, Dunsford Aerodrome. Okay. West reverse. Okay, got it. Okay. Let's do this. They say outlaws, what's up?
Say
again, in open invite guys.
Yeah.
I was just telling the guys now with these cruises, I'm gonna start inviting people to join. Say, because for some reason nobody wants to join tonight. I'm in session one for English. Look, it depends on what car you have. Maybe you can sneak a BMW into the rock or something. So now what, go to start race, yeah?
Yeah. And then I'll just drive it for you quickly, okay. And then drift it a few times and try and lead it.
Okay.
It's very simple, like, but it's absolutely crazy.
Okay.
I keep it for a mad angle. Because it just followed me on a low speed. We're going to be stopping up here. Okay, so where this pavement stuff on your left hand side basically ends, that's your start line.
Okay.
You go for a full send. Watch on your left hand side, on the grass, you'll see like white kind of thingies, like white barking kind of stuff. Like you see right here is one. Okay, so that's your initiation point.
Okay, cool.
You want to be going like that way. Coming through here, like an outside zone through here. All the way. Then from here, you cut in. You go back this way. And we're outside touch and go here. Cut back in. You see there's a yellow line here. Don't cross the yellow line, that's a wall.
Okay.
Basically. Outside touch and go. Do your manji. And then come for the final outside going around here. And then you end it off right about there.
Okay, cool. Okay, so I'm gonna drive behind you, then I'll just watch.
Yeah.
Check my gear changes, guys. Okay, I see that thing, I'm gonna finish it.
Too much angle. We drift this in the rain as well. That's absolutely crazy.
Okay.
I was waiting for you, sorry man. Let's restart that.
Every time I look down at the screen, I crash. Every time. Don't text me. Don't text me. Okay. Let's see. I don't know this track.
Perfect practice in this situation. Yeah, I pushed myself too hard there. Must be inside of the white line.
That was fun. That's lekker. Okay, I feel like I can get real tight on here. What's up, Mariam Augustine? What's happening? Augustine. Can I say that? Okay, here we go. Oh shit, this one's sick. Okay, I should have clutch pick there for the transition. Yes! That wasn't too shabby. I'm going to the corner.
This track is it's quite difficult on Inkai, just beware.
Okay, cool.
It's a lekker track, eh?
Say, here's friend, okay. Well, depends, if the clear is awesome, then why not? I like it. Did you check what I'm doing? Zelda 6, Mariam, did you check what I'm doing with the 1 minute features, eh? So, if you guys want to do a feature, you can just send me a message and then send me a 1 minute video. We're putting a whole bunch of 1 minute videos together and gonna feature a whole bunch of cars. So, we can definitely do that with your car. If your car's awesome, then I can take you for a drive and all this nightmare ends. Sprinkler, I'm ready for you. If you let me, of course.
Like
a... I'm just assuming that I'm gonna drive you.
I'll do 1 minute to do you on my fucking old ass ear. Your automatic ear.
Change the track, because I mean, I'm still learning this one. I don't want to learn it now. I want to do one that I'm...
Yeah, sure, bro. No stress. I just wanted to show you this.
That's awesome. I really like it. I'm going to practice this one next time.
You can practice this tomorrow. Mm. Yeah, yeah.
And let's do the one that I was practicing now, Sonoma. Okay, sit down. You know, like when your dad works the TV remote? Like your grandpa, and he's like struggling to figure the fucking thing out. That's what I feel like with this Xbox. Honestly, it's terrible. I don't know what's kinding half the time.
You just need to change it to the Grand Prix circuit, eh? Not the full circuit.
Okay. Yeah, early on I almost drifted into the area.
Like a mooi man.
X. Avenging Poop?
He's also one of the marshals of the Drift Outpost.
Oh nice, so we got two Drift Outpost marshals here.
By the way, guys. He's on a wheel.
Oh nice.
Like a big boy.
Oh shit. what wheel have he got?
Oh shit, I see that's connected.
What wheel has he got?
G920.
Now what does he say about the setup of the G920? Because I've been doing some research, and there was a firmware update like a year ago.
Okay.
And that made it better.
I think he's having some connectivity problems. kan trek. Oh,
for fuck's sake, man.
Kak maar, right? Oh, Mr. Long Jr.
Oh,
yeah,
it's Long Jr. in the house. What's up, Mr. Long Jr.? Wait a minute. They set up.
Have you seen Long or Team?
Grand Prix Circuit, yeah? Grand Prix Circuit is the one here. Grand Prix Circuit?
Yeah, that's the one.
Yes. So, thank you, Andre, for the picture. Which track are you talking about? Shot for Lady Leeson last year. Last time Kyle, what's up? Nah, dude, when it comes... What the fuck is this? Why is Ian... Chris Long being driving this? So yeah, when it comes to the taste cars and stuff, I just prefer to let people experience it, eh? Like, if I get a car that I know and I see someone, I can see on your face you must not want to check the car.
How's it, Chris?
So then I just say, fine, come check the car, let's do something. Let's start it up.
Okay, man. We're doing some earnest training.
Like 3-4 years ago, no stress, I was in the same position as you guys. Like, not position, but I mean, I also wasn't driving new cars.
He's the lobbyist, we're just waiting for him to start
it up. I know what it's like to see a nice car and not know the guy and want to experience it, but you don't know the guy. So what are you going to do? So I see someone that I can, if I see a stranger.
I like the branding on the escort cop star Myers.
Let's see what we got here. Oh shit, is that a note? Mr. Long! How's it going?
What's happening, dude?
Hey, how's it going? Yes.
Good, man.
So just to give you guys some info, Chris Long is the actual 2019, eh?
Yeah, that's it.
2019 South African Drift National Champion. Yeah. Just when I say that out loud, that's great. So can I somehow turn this into an interview before I crash into your car?
Yeah, you can,
actually, seriously though, I'm thinking of doing like a podcast vibe like this. And finding out who's on Forza. And then inviting them to come play a little bit. I think we can play it and have a chat. Because, yeah, it's cool. Turn my voice up. Okay, I need to turn this mic up and get this mic closer. Like that. Then my voice should be turned up. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it, man. And guys, please, if you're not subscribed, please subscribe. And if you are, please let your friends know. Because, I'm just trying to grow the fam, you know what I'm saying? So Chris actually started on this game, drifting on this game, and now he's got, you got a Supra now, 2 JZ Supra, and the Auris, eh?
The MySpace Supra, which is a beast on its own, and then my dad and I decided, it's called the rear wheel drive Auris. We're originally going to do a forward bottom motor, and Spence is like, no, why don't we just put a Garrity V8 in it?
What V8?
How that came about. So.
What V8?
The Ford Mustang Coyote V8, the 5-liter.
So that's a Coyote in there. So that's the same Mustang engine. That's the one that. That's the one Mustang that Liberable is in love with. He loves that engine. He can't stop talking about that fucking engine.
Yeah.
So how much power does your car make?
It's a motor from overseas that makes 950 horsepower. We took it on the dyno and we detuned it to make about 750. It's still on low boost. It's obviously
750 horsepower.
750
purse.
In a fucking order.
In a fucking
in
a
order.
In an order.
It something you see every day. So the whole idea was actually in 2018 we obviously did nationals with the Essex.
Yes, I remember the Essex.
And at the time, you know, at the time everyone was running 200 Essex or S13 chassis. Which, don't get me wrong, it's a fantastic car, but I used Jason Webb as an example. He had the Mustang. Yeah. And the Mustang just stood out, you know, out from the crowd against everybody else. So
what do you mean?
It was like at one
point. Are you saying just because everybody's got one?
No. Well, in a way, yes, but you sort of blend in, you know. So you can have like, I think even if you had a crazy looking S13, it's still an S13. You know, it's not something different from the rest of the people. So there was actually nothing against what the kid said, but there was a kid at round two living busy. We were walking around the pits and Jason put the next to me, I shared a gazebo with him, and I said to him, you know, you're welcome to share the spot. And obviously everyone was doing a joint attention to the Mustang because it was still daily news. And there was a kid walking in the pits, just like, you know, randomly, but it sort of clicked at that time when he said it. He says, you know, oh, Dad, look, it's another S13. It's like, I don't want to be another one. It's not to make a statement or point, but I kind of wanted just to, you know, like, I don't want to blend in. I want to make a point in this is one. So that's when I had the idea, you know, let's do something different. And then the oil chassis came available from GNA. So I obviously managed to hook up a chassis there, which is a full chrome moly spec, seam welded, rally style chassis. So it's done all the major fabrication work to make it safe, but we obviously had to, you know, make it into a drift bar. So
yeah.
It's a different build bar. And that's where the concept came around. I followed a lot of Papadopoulos' build videos when he was building the previous Aurus and the new spec Corolla IM.
Yeah.
And it's just like I've got to learn a lot of things from what they did and try to use what we learned in the past and basically put it into that car. So,
yeah.
But obviously, it's not that simple. It's all custom, you know. So.
But you guys were supposed to drive the car at Drift City.
Yeah, we actually pretty much had it done at Drift City, well, before Drift City. We tested it before that.
And then Drift City got cancelled.
Drift City got cancelled. But we also had an event in the week, so we budgeted for two events on the same weekend. And I was going to fly back, and it actually would have worked out pretty well. But, you know, obviously with the whole sort of rain and weather and all that stuff happened at Drift City, it's such a pity. But I think it would have been a nice event for that car as well.
Of course! Because you got the short wheelbase.
Yeah, like that would be the ultimate test.
You got the short wheelbase on that car.
But that's the funny thing. Like, that's the first thing everybody says. It's a short wheelbase.
Is it?
Center to center wheelbase.
Same as the S6.
Exactly the same as the S6. Yeah. It's not that short. It's just you don't have overhangs.
You don't have overhangs. Which works for... Which works for
it
that track.
It works for pretty well for drifting. You know, if you think about it, you're, as a vehicle, the chase car's got to be on you. And as a chase car, you don't have an overhang in front, so you can switch on his door and stay on his door pretty much. So
of course.
It's a win-win situation.
Unlike your Nova over here, that's got overhangs for days.
Yeah. big bird.
Oh! Shit! Blue! Dude, I almost crashed into you there! that's interesting, eh? That's super interesting. I love that car. I can't wait to see it in action. Have you actually driven it on a circuit yet?
Yeah, so we tested it before Drift City. We figured out how cooling issues, and then we also drove it during the street fest. We took it out for a track down run, and that was pretty interesting. I mean, it's two different driving styles. I mean, the Super E got to be sort of fine-tuned, and when you at speed, you've got to be able to make control. Where the Aurus is a bit trickier at low speed, but at high speed, it's like nothing with that power. It's just like so easy. So it's two different driving styles. We had to straight six, but it's actually really fun to drive. It's almost easier than the Supra, I would say. So.
Easier than the Supra.
Actually, yeah.
Yeah. For me, at least it feels.
Yeah, that's awesome. But the Supra was too big for Drift City, I would imagine. Because I sat in that car, just sitting in that car, it feels gigantic from the inside. And I know you said it's small.
From the, yeah.
I know you said it's small.
Yeah, it's... It feels more cramped in the Supra compared to the Aurus, because the Aurus is quite big inside, you know, so the Aurus automatically feels bigger than what the Supra does, but the Supra is very wide. It's not so much the overhang or the length of it, it's the width of it that stands out for me, you know. Yeah, the Aurus is wider than that, but the Supra just feels wide. So, especially when we did Encounter Grid and we did Dwarf City, it's quite... I don't know, the whole left side just feels so sketchy when you get to a bollard or a cone or something, because you're not sure, like, are you gonna hit it, you're not gonna hit
it. Yeah,
so,
that's the thing. Because you need to, with drifting, you need to know exactly where the edge of the car is. You need to know where each point of the car is. And if you don't...
Yeah, the biggest thing is knowing, like, you're knowing where the ends are, so that, you know, when you switch on someone, you're not going to just bash into them.
Yeah.
So, I mean, obviously you want to get tight on tandems, but you don't want
to do that. Okay, I'm going to drive now and focus on the task at hand.
Chris, I actually think I have a video of you driving the Aurus at driving right.
Yeah, I saw that video, yeah.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, that was mad.
Keegan and Hammond, the Forza thing?
Yeah, no, so far so good. So far so good, just the clutch thing is a bit weird, bro. The clutch thing is weird, but
yeah,
we're getting there.
Yeah, you've got to get used to the clutch.
Right? I'm using your setup, eh?
Yeah.
I've had to completely change everything.
So are you doing the left bumper as a gear up, or are you still using it?
No, the left.
It's better when you accelerate and decelerate. It seems to be kind of better.
That's the thing is faster.
That's not a good.
Yo! Oh, yes! Yes! Push the warp. No, that thing is fast, eh?
But too much.
I'm going down the inside, boys. I'll go wide.
Oh, shit.
It's pandemonium here. Pandemonium. I think the cars are all different.
We actually call it pandemonium.
Yeah.
I'll bring out something to surprise him.
Overshot that one.
I always overshoot that one. I need to get that right. Ah, shit, I'm right. Whew. Safe. That's okay.
Japanese term.
Yeah, I like to pretend like I'm not allowed to bang this car up. You know what I mean? So,
I had a feeling you were going to bring that.
What is that? Let's see.
That's the...
Oh! Let me see.
It looks for fuck, bro.
Yo! Just take that Honda badge off the front.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I can't.
Yo! Okay, let's go.
The bit boss for your car, so.
Oops. Oh, that thing
didn't lock you drive your car out there.
Nah, early on.
Oh, okay.
As I try it.
Maybe you must, I think you must maybe get it out here with the car.
Okay.
Yes, yes.
Okay, I'll get my high powered car then. Whew! Let's do that. Back to pits. Guys, my PC just died. Let me go onto YouTube on my phone. Battery died on the PC. So I can't see the comments. So let me just go to YouTube and check what you guys say. So let's chat to the guys. There we go. Let's see. They want to see us go on the Nürburgring, eh?
It's possible, but it's car long.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm just going to drive this. Okay, tell you what. Kyle. Is it Kyle? Kyle won't stop. Kyle, fine, Kyle. So we're going to do a couple of laps here, and then if you guys don't mind, then I'll go to the Nürburgring.
Yeah, that's good.
And then I'm going to go sleep.
That's true.
Car collection. Set up. Select car. Okay. In the pits, let me get my... This is my high-powered car, guys. 583 kilowatts. I think it's enough.
And might be, eh?
I think it's enough. I'm sorry that I'm not using the oil that you have, Ian. Ach, Chris.
That's good. Oh, no, you were talking about
the album. Yeah. Yo. Check this car, guys. What do you guys think?
This is what engine is in that thing, Chris?
It sounds cool, right? It's like a motorbike engine.
That sounds mad, bro. I think we should run the outside line with our hard cars.
Yeah.
Oh shit, sorry, didn't see you there. I was literally checking out my car. This. That's a lot faster. Oh my god, that was close. That was so close. I almost killed us both. Sorry, dude, in the BM.
You almost killed all four.
Yes, the entry's way faster now. Woo. I'm gonna go at the back on this one, guys. I need to see what you got. You guys are going in here.
Ah!
I don't need to clutch kick this thing in a tight corner at all. Ah! Oh shit! This is exactly what my RB26 sounded like back in the day.
Oh, I'm losing it, sorry.
Oh, Oh! Jesus.
That was interesting. Let me try and chase down that Honda Auris.
The Honda Auris.
The suspension's so soft on the back here. I can't flick it too hard because it's just curbs up.
Oh shit. Sorry, sorry.
Oh, and I'm not getting this initiation drive. This car, the speed is so high.
Oh fuck, sorry, I didn't mean to push it back to there. Got a heavy diesel.
Oh! I think I may have left some tires on the track, guys.
I saw that was part of the track.
Just one or two. 1,000.
Woo! This Ferrari looks lekker, eh? Yo. I glitched.
Yeah, also on the back there. Oh, Bionic. I see you from the end, right?
Just hold on to that one.
Yeah, you saw that. Yeah. that was full lock. I tried the in-car view. I prefer to slide with the in-car view, but it's more fun with the out-of-car view. That is the worst kind of crash. You sliding backwards towards the tires like that. You guys keen to try Nürburgring?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's do it. Kyle, are you okay, happy now? This one's for you, buddy.
But you must do it at night, eh?
Yeah, the S15 is a RB26 and it's set up by Sprintcar. You can chat to him if you want to know about the setup.
Get a 316, yeah.
Do it.
No. Sorry, Chris.
Oh, we did.
No, bro.
I thought I was going to get the 360, but I just did not have the momentum.
Okay, here we go, Nürburgring. It's happening. I don't know any of these corners. I probably don't remember any of the shit, but let's see. This should be fun. Let's see how this goes.
I might need a car with a bit longer gearing.
Oh yeah, that's true, eh? So wait for you guys or something.
Yeah, wait.
Oh shit.
Oh. Okay. Oh no, it's a mix-up, okay. Isn't it? That's fine. Just wait for
the mix-up, yeah.
Okay, let's go for the GTR on this one. Just wait at the first corner. Wine is wine, huh?
Let's see. Yo, that car looks so lekker. Sure. What you got?
Let's just wait for Darren.
What's that, a Mustang? Nice. So all your cars in this game got your stickers on, Ian. Ach, Chris.
Not all of them.
Look, speaks the guy with the giant yellow stickers on his car. Wait. Get second gear.
Darren just bring in the SQL spot on the bike. I don't think he's going to go for this one. So let's see.
So we're just going to slide around this track so that Kyle can be happy.
Is this the full Nürburgring?
It looks like it.
Yeah. Actually.
The most likely.
Yeah.
No, this is the full circuit, not just the most likely. Real deal.
Yes.
And let's go see the outstanding respect here for you.
Yeah, man, that's what we wanted. What's up, guys?
Big places. Is that the Mustang with like 20 gears?
No,
the 20.
No, that's not. I've got like nine gears or something.
I'm going big car. I can't do this fucking out of range. Somebody try and join the party now. I was so focused here, I didn't see.
Yeah. I was dead.
Oh, we're on the green owl, guys. We're on the green owl. The pavements are gigantic here. Yeah. Oh, I forgot about the corner. I'm not gonna try and catch up with you guys anymore because you guys are getting too fucking fast.
What you waiting for? Now with the GTR mark record.
Sure. Yes, this is faster here.
Yeah.
I'm okay. Sure. Yes, this is so fast. Top of 6th gear. I'm on top. Oh! That was me, eh? I'm not getting the speed right for the corners.
So if ever there was something like throwing it in the deep end,
I'm gonna go bumper cam on Ian, on Chris, and watch what he's doing.
I wonder how long you can do this.
Yeah, with, he probably did it in sections, man. And then they just
No, he did do it in sections, of course he did. Those tires won't last that long, bro.
These tires won't last, bro.
It's impossible,
it's impossible.
No, they definitely did it in sections. Like, they just show one little clip and then they do the next one, that's it. And string it all together. What view do you use, Chris?
This is a full speed because it's got that American style gearbox, like a Jericho box. So they got long ratios. So I've got a clean 24
times. Now, what view are you using in the car?
A view? I've got the outside view.
Okay.
Like chase car.
Yeah. I'm getting used to the outside view slowly now for this.
It's just, obviously it's not realistic from a camera, it's better for a placement perspective.
Yeah, of course, you can place the car exactly where you want it. But even, like I said, even when I prefer going in cars more fun, but with the out car view, it's a nice way to learn the course.
Yeah.
Exactly learn the course.
Oh shit.
Dude, this is fucking hectic. It's a good place to practice left foot braking, man.
Yeah.
Oh, now I'm banging all over this fucking muscle.
Oh! Couldn't see.
That's also the thing with the outside view on this game, where like some corners you, if you're drifting, you just can absolutely not see what the fuck is happening.
Even with the outside camera.
Yeah, it goes behind bullets sometimes.
Oh.
So if you see red lights,
we'll know. Are you driving with the wheel tonight? Oh shit.
Yesterday I was driving.
Yo.
Bye.
Weird flex, but okay. Can't
weird flex. Yo guys, I'm banging all over these fucking walls here. Thanks, Kyle. Oh, my car's not set up for that. My car is not set up for that.
The carousel.
Do not go into the dip. Okay, just hold on for me there a second. Do not go into the carousel. The suspension does not like it. The suspension does not like it.
Okay, so then you can start turning around there. You're like, oh, okay, straight into me right now.
I
think
can't do that. No, this is terrible.
Yeah, I'm jumping.
Ah! Whew, that was nice. That was nice.
No, I think it needs to try and get the track at last. I've driven this whole track, or drifted this whole track at night with a D-class car. That's absolutely fucking mad. Now we're ready. I think Ernest might lose a sponsorship.
if they see this, then yeah. The amount of times I've crashed this car. Oh, fuck's sake, man. Oh.
Is it?
Yeah.
But yeah, this isn't something I do for fun.
Thanks, Carl.
Yeah.
Carl's probably one of my favorite things. Instead of
Carl, do you have Monster in your baby bottle? Okay,
we should have a drag race on the straight. No. See who tops up first.
Yeah, my car's definitely gonna top up. Okay, guys, I'm gonna bounce. I'm down for the night. What a pleasure.
Let's have a drag race.
Okay, cool. I'll wait for you. Wait for you where the stretcher starts. Around here.
I can't watch this, eh? No, I need to watch a race.
Oh. So
where's Ernest?
I left. Can you guys hear me?
Right, there we go.
I'm bouncing, guys. I'm down for the night.
Okay, do us a favor.
Yeah.
Count us down quickly. We're gonna have a drag
race.
Okay,
cool. And I can't join you on that spot, eh? I can join at the start.
You can spectate if you want.
No, I can't spectate.
You can. I think you can. No, not on.
Nah.
But you can. You can join the race and turn around and then meet us.
Yeah.
How far are you guys? Okay, I want to see that drag race. I want to see that drag race. I'm gonna wait by the finish line. But not the finish line of the track.
Okay, cool. Then
just the finish line of the dragster.
Oh yeah, yeah. What
the fuck is this thing?
The finish line of the dragster is at the infamous Nürburgring straight.
Yeah. Oh, this is shit. Okay. So you guys will see my car parked over here, and that will be the finish line. Just before the uphill.
Okay. Will it for us?
Are you guys on that? You guys on that long straight, eh?
Yeah.
Okay. Ready? This is the long straight, and then there's the right. Yeah, I think it's this one. Yeah, this one. 3, 2, 1, go! You just hear click, 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 the controls. I can't hear the engine noises. Oh!
Oh shit! This Mustang is fast.
Oh, he's sure. Away from me.
You gotta slipstream him.
Oh fuck!
I
love it.
320. I pass you.
Yeah, no, I hit the limiter.
Where are you guys? Oh, here we go. Who's coming? I can see the. Oh, somebody's in the cross. Watch out for the car. Oh, guys, watch out for my car, bro.
Don't crash
into my car. damn. At 320 kilometers an hour, guys. Unacceptable.
350, bro. 350. Downhill fucking to
350. Anyways, guys. Somebody crashed into the tires here. Yeah. That's tight, eh? That's tight!
Most expensive trip car.
But I think I'm also gonna be jumping, guys. I've got a fucking worth of a lot of money. I'm gonna hand it in.
Ah, really? But cheers, thanks, though.
Oh, just fine. Thank you, Kyle.
Yeah, Kyle. Thanks, Kyle.
Alright, fine. I'll catch you guys again. Cheers.
Wait. See, I'm gonna do a burnout in this game. Oh, there we go. Oh, you wanna get the revs nice and high up?
Yeah, and just play with the brakes.
Good old fashioned donuts, eh? How do you do that thing on this? Do I need to go second gear, eh? For that long donuts like that.
Yeah, it's basically a short little drift, really. So. Just play with it, chocolate.
Keep spinning out like that. Let's get a flat surface. I want to try that trick actually. Here we go.
Gear. There we go.
Yeah, that's first gear. So, what are your thoughts on the steering wheel for this game? All I want the right feel.
The problem is that you're not going to get the right feel on Forza on this. I've got a wheel. I've got a G920. It's obviously not the best wheel out there, but it works. But I don't know. Like if I compare it to a set of Corsa on PC for drifting, that's a million times better.
Is it?
On Forza's just too much arcade-like. Mm-hmm. So you need a lot of settings to make the wheel work on Forza.
Yeah, which is fine.
So,
but I like the feel of Forza. It's easy enough to have fun on it.
Only thing, it just doesn't feel the same on the wheel.
Oh, doesn't
like,
it?
Like, I don't know. I mean, you can, yeah, it doesn't, I don't know. I mean, you can get it to obviously, you know, perfect it. I've just haven't got to perfect it yet. So that's why I don't use the wheel on Forza.
But
I've been driving
use the wheel on a setter then?
Controller for years. So.
Use the wheel on a setter course.
Setter on PC, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's very realistic.
Yeah, now I've played on a setter, but you need a handbrake for a setter, eh?
Yeah.
You need a fucking handbrake.
Still trying to sort that shit.
Have you still sorted your handbrake out?
No.
I thought you did.
I really wanted to get that Sparko one, but the Sparko one's stupid money, man. Yeah.
There's a who makes the other one? Fnatic makes one. Not Fnatic, Thrustmaster has a gear change handbrake
yeah.
as well.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Yes, this looks
just
sick.
Yeah, it's been expensive.
These cars look amazing in this game. I mean, yeah. We never. I mean, we're just cruising around super slow, just looking at the cars. Like, back in the day, you had zero options to customize your cars, eh? Zero options.
Yeah, there was nothing there.
Yo, okay, this is a nice one. Yes, I miss that. We used to, oops, in your car. We used to at Monster Mob, we used to just play around on the pitch and just do shit like that. Just put cones out
yeah.
and see if we can manji into a handbrake turn. And you.
No, what they used to do, like when Forza. Four came out basically, then they had obviously these open lobbies.
Yeah.
And guys would they would make these what do you call it? They called it limbo. So
yes.
guys on each side.
Yes.
But they're like yeah, like that's the track then you
guys. That was that's what it was, it was the limbo.
Across. And yeah, and you had to like flip through this gap. So it could be a wall there, it could be anything.
Sure.
It's awesome, man.
I'm totally recording that. I'm totally posting that. Shut, dude. What a night. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Guys, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, that's just
good. Mr. I always call you Ian Long because I know your dad like way longer than I know.
Yeah.
Wait, the capture. Where the fuck? Capture. I'm just going to take 2 minutes. I don't miss anything. Shot, dude. Thanks for that, man. I'll see you on the other side.
Awesome, dude. No problem.
Cool, man. Cheers.
Cheers, dude.
That's it, guys. Thanks for joining. Yo, I'm thinking we're probably going to do this every night. At like 8 o'clock, 8, 9 o'clock. And then if you guys want to cruise with me, please let me know. You know where to find me. I'm going to shut it down. See you guys in the next one.